happened? My life has been extremely dull and boring as I've been single for a very long time.
Oh, is that so?
Yes.
So why don't you use any dating app?
Can you please suggest which dating app?
So why don't we ask our audience? Audience, what do you think? What should I suggest, my friend? Okay.
Thank you so much, audience, for your suggestions. So the audience is very smart. They have got our topic. So I, Sonali Roy,
and I, Madhu Godkhindi from the River Saraswati, will be presenting on the topic, case study on Tinder.
So the topic is case study on Tinder. And we will be covering these contents while we speak about the presentation.
So what is Tinder? Tinder is basically a very powerful dating app which helps to communicate and meet new people. It basically intends for casual or short-term relationships. It allows users to swipe left and right. Now, these two features are very, very important. What is swipe left and swipe right? Swiping right will help you to like a particular person, whereas swiping left will help you to dislike a particular person. Now, how do you create a profile on Tinder? You can create your Tinder account using Facebook, Instagram, or Spotify account. Till now, there have been 10 crore plus downloads of Tinder.
Now I'll go through the foundation of it. So the Tinder was founded on 1st September 2012 and it was launched on by the parent company IAC in October 2012, same year. And the founders are Sean Rad, Jonathan Badin, Justin Mateen, Alexa Mateen, Dinesh Murjani and Whitney Wolf. Headquarters are in Dallas, US, and in India, it's in New Delhi, and the CEO in India is Taru Kapoor. Next, it's the presence of Tinder application is in 196 countries around the world and it's currently available in 40 languages.
Now, how do we use Tinder? From the image displayed here, we can see. For example, if I create my Tinder profile, I have an opportunity to like or dislike. For example, if I swipe right, that means I like David. Whereas, if I swipe left, I don't like him. Next slide, please.
So, how does it work? When I and the person, the next user, both of us matches, when we both like each other's profile, that's how this will come to your application or in the website. Now the features of Tinder application. When you use the Tinder application, there would be some features in the app. That is, first you need to create a login. You can log in your account with your registered mobile number or you can directly log in using your Facebook credentials. Next comes the user profile. That allows you to add an initial profile picture, your bio, just like we do in Instagram. Apart from that, your location, which is the major thing about Tinder, wherein you can see the geolocation. Tinder uses the geolocation to find the nearby matches which are near you. You can set that the location setting. The range you can set by using discovery setting, where you can set the gender preference, the sex of the preference that you have been allowed to do. And the next thing that we will do is we'll start checking the profiles on the application and then we'll start swiping left or right. Once we get a match, accordingly we have a private chat section where we can chat with the other person. And apart from that, we also have a push notification, that is a internal setting of an application, wherein if you get a chat from any of the matches, you will be notified on the phone.
So next is the marketing strategy of Tinder, targeting youth. Now for example, it may happen that a boy or a girl may approach somebody, and if a particular person is rejected, it may hurt his or her emotions. So in that case, Tinder can be used where you can like or dislike, and the person who has been disliked is completely unaware about it. What is influence marketing? Few minutes back, my friend Sonali just advised me to use Tinder. So in this way, Tinder has been influenced, especially on the youth, where people are keen and very much curious nowadays to install new applications. Next is social media marketing. Tinder can be used through Instagram, Facebook or Spotify account. In this way, Tinder has been making use of all these social media accounts. Word of mouth. Again, it goes on influencing and it helps people to, if the application is powerful, the word of mouth helps and it goes on spreading everywhere where people start to install these applications. Tinder offered Tinder Plus and Tinder Gold as well. Tinder Plus was launched in March 2015, whereas Tinder Gold was launched in August 2017. Now, Tinder, Tinder Plus and Tinder Gold. The difference is, Tinder is supposed to be a freemium app, whereas Tinder Plus and Tinder Gold is a premium app, whereas it is a paid subscription. Difference between Tinder Plus and Tinder Gold is that Tinder Plus will allow you to swipe unlimited likes, whereas Tinder Gold will help you to even update your passport details, whereas in case you migrate to a different country, you can go and use your Tinder over there.
And I would like to add in Tinder Gold that in Tinder Gold there is a feature called Likes You Back. So wherein you can see how many people have already liked your profile. It comes with a subscription. Only after getting that subscription, you can check how many people have already liked your profile without you being liking their profile first. Now this is the Tinder subscription growth. These are the digits quarterly from 2015 to 2018, quarter 1, 2, 3, 4, next for 2016, 17 and 18. And here are the numbers that are in thousands. Like in 2015 quarter 1, it started from 2015 quarter 1 and gradually increases till quarter 3, 2018. And we have seen a tremendous growth in the user base of Tinder ever since.
The competitors of Tinder are Bumble, Happn, Chewy, Madly, Grindr. Now I would like to give one example or a difference between Tinder and Bumble. Bumble was introduced recently in India, but the only difference in India, still women do not take the initiative to send a text message to a particular person. But Bumble has introduced this feature where women have to initially take the step to initiate a conversation. Here, Tinder is where Bumble is not that much useful for boys. Next slide. Challenges faced while using Tinder. Fake profiles. Now, for example, if I have created my profile and I got a perfect match, it may happen that the person has given fake information regarding his age, work experience or residential address. So in that case, the particular person may fall into a problem. Security breach. Your Tinder allows you to upload different types of photos. It may happen that your photos have been uploaded globally over the internet. Weeding out people those are already committed. Now, 35% people who are single use Tinder. 16% people who are divorcee use Tinder. Whereas there are 12% people who are committed but still use Tinder. So in that case, Tinder is a bit of a disadvantage. Next.
Now the recent features added by Tinder. First is introducing single swipe and repeat. That has been Cosmopolitan magazine and Tinder has integrated a new podcast wherein they will do a podcast with people having their experience shared on the podcast about their dating life. Next is everyone has the right to love, which includes LGBTQ community that has been recently launched by Tinder. And I would like to show a video about the orientation on Tinder.
So like you have already seen, this feature has been recently added by Tinder, and there's one new feature, My Move, wherein women have the first.
Thank you.
Thank you.